much for all those errands I had to run in Midgar.
Damn.
When I grow up,
technology.
My washing machine broke down on me again.
A twister like that.
Morning.
Morning.
Everyone's kind of off doing their own thing.
I noticed.
Say, this tank remind you of anything?
Yeah. The place I made that promise to you.
You remember the dress I wore? It was one of my favorites.
The light blue one? With a bit of green in there?
Yeah.
Welcome. Damn, that is quite the weapon you got there, mister. Seen plenty of action by the look of it. But saying that, it's still only a shadow of what it could be. With a little love, that baby'll sing. If you like, I could show you. See? What I tell you? That girl is singing, and she's got the voice of an angel. Just make sure you take proper care of her, all right? Oh, and while you're here, check out what we got to offer. Take care of that weapon now. Thank you.
let's get started then, shall we? I think Midgar's this-a-way.
Should be, yeah.
Funny, isn't it? How small it looks.
It is far away.
So, did something happen between you and Tifa? Don't look so shocked. We're roommates, you know.
She say something?
Not about you two, no. Still, I can tell. I would have given anything to have a friend when I was growing up. Don't take her for granted.
Gotta be.
Yeah. I saw some people who had a fugitive air about them. If only I could remember their faces.
Annoy someone else. Stop wasting our time.
It's a transmuter. Converts raw materials into more practical items. A Republic antique, but it still works. You'll get more use out of it than me.
Why are you doing this? You could have just turned us in.
Yeah, I could have. But this town and I have a history with Shinra. Who knows? Maybe this will turn out to be the worst decision I've ever made. So before I change my mind, you better get going.
Peace? Sorry, we're late!
For the love of... Where the hell have you two been?
On a date. Kind of. What?
Well, that was the last one. At least till things calm down. Got that? Let's move!
Where to now?
Where there's a draft. This way.
Looks like a job for me.
Just look at it all. It's so green. A living, breathing planet. Even after everything we've done to it, it's still going strong.
It may look that way, but in reality, it's barely hanging on.
Guess I still have a lot to learn.
What do you want to know?
For starters, how do we cross these plains?
Come on now, that's easy. The same way you get anywhere. Pick a direction and start walking. Left, your left, your left, right.
We won't be coming back anytime soon.
Guess not. Let's go.
And there it was! The first step on our new journey. You coming?
Yeah.
Of course we are.
for that.
Should we be worried about those things?
We're fine.
How can you be so sure?
Because I've read the field guide. Like any good soldier.
Local wildlife will only attack while on the hunt or in defense of their territory. Fiends, on the other hand, attack...
You'd be the Avalanche, folks. It's okay, I'm on your side.
Heard you'd be heading my way. You're safe here, but not for long. By the sound of it, Shinra's leaving no stone unturned. Might want to hole up at the old dock out by the swamp. I'd wager Shimmer's forgotten it's even there.
To eat, need to be nice and plump so they fetch a high price.
guess there's some more I can do, but I ain't got the space to put y'all up. Swamp's your best bet for now.
My favorite group of hitchhikers.
Oh, fancy meeting you here.
Thanks again for the ride to Calm.
Don't mention it. It's the least I could do for two such lovely young ladies. But I do believe I neglected to introduce myself. The name's Bill, and you can count on me for a lift anytime. Except today, that is. Afraid the old butte's pulled up lame. Sorry about that.
No biggie. We're enjoying the fresh air. Thanks, though.
You, Know someplace we can hunker down?
Hunker down, you say? Oh. I'd almost forgotten what it was like to be young and in love. Y'all just head straight that away toward the swamplands. You'll find an abandoned building by the dock. I guarantee no one will bother you there.
No sign of Shinra.
Yeah.
Looks like an old Republic landing.
Could borrow a boat, make our way across. Then, head on through the mines and keep going till we hit Junon.
Sure. Why not?
You'd trust these rotting hulks?
I mean, we could.
Let's not.
Then maybe we swim it.
This swamp is home to the deadly Midgard Sormer. Beware. But even if you're slow, you can rent a chocobo. We'll see you safely past being nothing if not fast.
So just give Bill the word, and he'll pick you out.
A bird! Well, can we rent some birds?
Can we?
Fine.
Thank you. so long.
That's it!
No.
We won't hold back.
Pleasure to see you all again, and welcome to my humble ranch.
Managed to get your truck fixed?
Indeed I did. You must have been my lucky charms. She started up right after you left. Anywho, what can I do you for? You in the market for some fine-feathered friends by any chance?
Are we ever? Need them to get through the swamplands.
Then you have come to the right place. Back in the day, we had Republic ferries to get us from A to B, but now they're nothing but driftwood, sadly. We got the next best thing, though, chocobos. To them, a bottomless bog's no worse than a kiddie pool. Now, ladies, you're probably wondering, what gives these birds the power to glide across swamps with ease? Would you believe that their fluffy feathers give them the buoyancy to float, while their limber legs can outrun a motorboat? Not even the dreaded Midgard Swarmer, one of the fastest fiends around, can keep up with them.
Wow.
But you don't need convincing. You just need pointing to a hard-working chocobo, nature's two-legged limousine.
So, can we rent some?
Sure can. My grandson Billy's in the stable over yonder. He'll help you out.